The former first daughter tying the knot, two former presidents beaming, and something borrowed with true meaning.
It was a well-kept secret. Quiet invitations had gone out for something special. But still, word of the wedding was kept under wraps. Former first daughter Barbara Bush marrying Craig Coyne. Walked down the aisle by her father, George W. Bush, at the Bush family home in Kennebunkport, Maine. He was beaming, and so was another former president. At 94, her grandfather, George H.W. Bush, right there in the front row. It was just 6 months ago the family lost their matriarch, Barbara. Her granddaughter paying tribute to her, wearing a bracelet that once belonged to her grandmother. Her twin, Jenna Bush Hager, was matron of honor. Her two daughters, Margaret and Poppy, were flower girls. America watched the twins grow up, in bed with their grandparents, then growing up at the White House. And when another set of first daughters moved in, the Bush sisters wrote, "Never forget the wonderful people who work at the White House. Enjoy college, as most of the world knows we did. You have listened to harsh criticism of your parents by people who had never even met them. But your parents," they add, "will be rooting for you as you begin your next chapter. And so will we." Tonight, cheering for a former first daughter, Barbara Bush, on her new chapter.
Congratulations, Barbara Bush. I'm David Muir. I hope to see you right back here tomorrow. Until then, good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.